go, you're dying.
And in fact, you're standing in front of the cyber conversion units. Right now, young Kelly, the only man that's going to show you the slightest bit of compassion. Right now, you're looking at the only man that's going to show you the slightest bit of compassion. I won't kill you, but it doesn't mean I have to save you. Whoa! This ship is a wreck, but I can't leave it here, obviously. Bye-bye.
That's it! The rage, the fury of a Time Lord!
Okay, Confidential, I'm gonna go in a brief interview about the Cyberbun and our story. Basically, what it involved was me in a pair of black overalls covered in duct tape. That's pretty much it. Since this was a damaged Cyberman, we can pretty much, well, underdress it as much as we like without it being... Well, pretty much the whole point was just to make it look as weak as possible, since it was pretty much built entirely out of scrap parts from its ship, so yeah. Basically, the costume involved me and a pair of black overalls, which I got from my dad who works at a go-kart track. And we covered my body in bits of duct tape with like wires and other stuff as well. Make it more metal-y. We even had a pair of boots on it, a pair of black gloves. Do I think they were but Delta Force paintball gloves? I'm not too sure, to be honest. But we also had a cyber helmet, the Cyberman voice changer helmet, which I wore throughout the episode. As well, basically your typical Cyberman head. That's pretty much all I can say. We had a pretty weak costume due to our small budget, and this was bad damage. We can take liberties, add our own abstract design to it.
What do you want? What are you doing here? What are you doing teaming up with a Cyberman?
Like I said, I want to see you burn.
Whatever he promised you, he is going to go totally against it. His last protocol was to convert the enemy. He's not going to stop until he gets a different order. But he's not going to get a different order because the cyber war is over. They lost. The universe beat the Cybermen. He is the last one. And until he gets a different order, he's not going to stop. He is going to convert you and everybody else.
That's the end of our show, folks. Yeah, pretty lacking on content, are we? But... yeah. We have a full episode full of more content next week, so if you're not happy with this one, then you'll be much more happy with the next one. Which will kind of interact with our reactions due to the one episode we actually did, the proper one. So, if you want more intel on our next episode, you can come back to my channel next week and find out how we did all this stuff. With a lot more footage than I think we've ever had in the Confidential so far, the ones that have been published anyway. So, thanks for watching, and I hopefully shall see you next week.
That's it! The rage, the fury of a Time Lord!